morning, Viberg Hurley. Welcome to another edition of Minutes with Mellem on this beautiful, chilly Tuesday morning. Coming to you a little late this morning, Mr. Mellem's Plan A and Plan B both failed in recording this morning, so we're now on Plan C. So make the best of it with me this morning as we navigate through our morning announcements and get started on our day. Like I said, a little late because it's already 8:50 and this is usually not my time to record, but it is what it is. We're going to make the best of it. So what do we have going on in the Viberg Hurley School District? Thank you for asking. Reminder, make sure you high school students or 8th grade through juniors are getting registered for your classes for next fall. See Ms. Schmidt's webpage. She's got good videos out there, and get signed up for those classes as soon as possible. Also, grade 6 through 11, get that fall activity survey filled out. If you can't find it, give me an email. Send it to me. Ask me to resend, and we'll talk to Mr. Schoenfeld and get that back out to you, but get those filled out as soon as possible as well. Senior vehicle caravan. So on Saturday, we're going to celebrate our seniors. Make sure if you are standing watching them go by, you wave, say hi, because they deserve all the recognition they have coming to them. Great group of kids, and we will miss them very much going forward. Finally, Turn-In Materials Day. You might be asking yourself, when are we done, Mr. Mellem? Well, we are going to be turning in your classroom materials, textbooks, for you high schoolers, middle schoolers, Chromebooks, laptops. We're going to be doing all that on Thursday, May 21st, and Friday, May 22nd. So that is coming up. That's going to be in both locations. So if you're a middle school student, those supplies have to be returned to the middle school, not the elementary high school, because we need them in the middle school building. So those are the days coming up. We'll get times out there as well for you to get all those things taken care of. You know what? I do not have any birthdays in the Viberg Hurley School District today. No birthdays. Mr. Mellem read through all of the national days of the year. Nah, I really didn't like them. And I read through the this day in history. Not a lot there either. So with that, I'm going to be pretty much done for the day and let you get on to it. But make sure you are continuing to work hard at what you're doing on your schoolwork. It does matter, and finishing strong is, in fact, the motto we need to follow in completing this school year and going into summer ready to have fun and enjoy the outdoors and obviously get to work at home for your parents or go help anybody else who might need the extra hands as well. The last thing I was going to share with you, the weather forecast. You might have excuses or maybe say, well, I just don't know if I have time to get this stuff done. Today's a high of 56. Yeah, chilly, I know. Tomorrow's a high of 58. Both days have a little bit of a 10 to 20 mile an hour wind. It's going to be just chilly outside. By the end of the week, it kind of warms up a little bit. Next week sounds a lot nicer. So if there's ever a week to get your stuff done, this is the week. So don't be messing around. Focus. Finish strong. And with that, I'm going to let you go. Take it easy, stay safe, and we will see you soon.